Earth Like a Tipsy, by Edward Estlin Cummings. Earth Like a Tipsy Bitty, with an old mop, punching underneath, conventions exposes. Hidden obscenities, nudging into neglected sentiments, brings to light dusty heroisms, and finally colliding with the most expensive furniture, upsets a crucifix, which smashes into several pieces, and is hurriedly picked up and thrown on the ash heap. Where lies what was once the disco bliss of one Myron,